this morning process. This is planning. This is creation. This is preparation. There's no fucking such thing as luck. I ain't about flipping coins. I don't like guesswork. I'm going to dial in my daily system so flawlessly to where I'm progressing across the fucking board. I'm not going to let them down. I don't give a fuck about me. The only reason people drop the ball on all this shit is because in their head, their self-talk is so bitch. It's I, me, my, over and over again. At first, it started out as that. But for me, it's a ROV increase. I'm increasing the rate of vibration, my frequency, by training, so I can come around everyone with the energy that I love, who I see myself as, a positive force that's strong, affirming. So we're raising our rate of vibration through training. And it's not macros. It's not diet. This is raising baseline discipline to extinguish our weaknesses. In order to thrive in isolation, in order to thrive in the penitentiary, you need to attach the deepest meaning to the smallest of tasks. And over time, habitually, through this process, we will create someone who finds meaning in everything. If you continually engage in acts that are meaningless, wastes of time, you become that. You look at your life as fucking meaningless. You did that. You habitually created that. Everybody wants to accomplish their goals. Everybody wants to pull it off. The way we do this is we change the definitions of the steps needed to achieve these bigger goals. Every big goal is made up of a bunch of small steps. We have to change the definitions towards these small steps. It's not a wake-up time. This is not a wake-up time. This is gratitude towards the life I've been given. It's not training. It's not even training anymore. So look what happened to all the pleasure seekers now. This shit hit some bitch-ass baby of a lockdown where you're not even fucking locked down, and it's too much for them to take. Fuck! What? I don't even notice this shit's going on. Has no effect on me. Guess what? That's what preparation does. Long story short, long motherfucking story short, never lose sight of who you're creating. Who you're creating. Your appearance, your actions, your energy, your demeanor. Solidify this. Walk in line with it. You guys got this. It's too easy. It's harder not to. The whole time in the penitentiary, the whole motherfucking time, I was motivated by the thought of my future family and fucking doing everything it took to create the man they're gonna need so that I don't fuck up. The worst shit is the delusion. The delusion is it's mind fucking boggling to me. Someone will come on my page and be like, yeah, the way you do anything is the way you do everything. Then I go do quick research. I look on their page and I'm like, what the fuck? Cute memes, motherfucker. Awesome. Depth. Here come the baby bitches. But you gotta enjoy yourself sometimes, Wes. What about you? What do you find pleasure in? Fuck you. Fuck your pleasure. Fuck that shit. This is the facts. Motherfuckers who say that, I guarantee the amount of pleasure seeking that they're after ain't what's holding them back. It ain't what's holding them back. Everybody's being held back by a lack of discipline. That's it. That's it. Trust me, I enjoy plenty of shit. Plenty of shit. The real shit. Sitting there with my son. Quality time with my wife. The shit that men are after. Not this having beers with my buddies shit. How fucking old do you have to be to realize that meaningless ass shit is what's holding you back? Fact is, real ones are congruent. Congruency between your vision and actions is the determining factor of whether you're a delusional fuck or you smash your goals.